This is Anthem Mini Pro. I connect a Panasonic camcorder. Now I do the multi view. This is multi view. This is clean HDMI view. I use the USB-C webcam output. Connect this adapter. This is USB-C webcam to HDMI adapter. You see the video. Very smooth. But the real frame rate is just 20 FPS. Not only this, I also can use iPad as a TV monitor. iPad as a TV monitor, as a clean HDMI. Hi everybody, how do we show multi view and clean HDMI together? Anthem Mini Pro have one HDMI output. Please select the multi view. And it also have a USB webcam output. You can select the, you can use this adapter. This is USB webcam to HDMI adapter. It can let the Anthem Mini USB-C webcam output become HDMI output. This HDMI output is clean HDMI. Okay, how to do? Please connect the USB webcam. And then connect the HDMI cable. This HDMI cable will connect this small monitor. Okay, and then connect the power and the weight. Okay, you can see the video. The video is from this one, camcorder. Okay, not only this, it not only display on the TV, you also can let the iPad as a TV monitor. How to do? Okay. This adapter has iOS output, iOS. So please connect the, use the, this one. Please use this one. This is Lightning to USB 3 camera adapter. Okay, and then connect the iOS. And connect the power again. Okay. And then you can go to your control center. You can see the MediaLink Live, MediaLink switcher, MediaLink UVC. And you can see the IP address is 172.20.13.169. Okay. And then turn on the UVC player. Play. Okay, the video is from the camcorder. It will a little video latency, about 200 ms. The USB webcam to HDMI adapter is about 20 FPS. If your video is very stable, the video frame rate will be higher. If your video is not stable, the frame rate will be lower. So you need to think the risk.